But yeah, so there's people out here just they're doing everything. Everything and anything, right? To fucking get Instagram followers. You got gyal going on Swarms' fucking Instagram at 8 p.m., shaking their asses, half naked. You never even heard of the man, right? All for Instagram followers. And I know it's all for Instagram followers. Because if JY's TV started an Instagram live and said, girls, jump on there and shake your booty, yeah, there won't be no girls on my Instagram live shaking their ass because they will know nobody's watching. They're only doing it to get Instagram followers. Yeah? No other reason. There's gal on there who can't even fucking speak English. Or, you know, when they was doing it, there's gal on there who couldn't even speak English. Trust me, I was watching, yeah? I ain't gonna pretend I am some fucking silent witness and oh, I was locked in, yeah? Not all the time, whatever, innit, yeah? But man was watching Swarms' sessions, innit, yeah? And yeah, salute to my man, yeah? He done it smart, whatever, innit? He boosts up his Instagram followers, following that. And the girls, right, they're so dumb, right? This is how you know the girl are stupid. The girl are jumping on his Instagram live, right? Thinking that they're gonna get clout from it and boost up their Instagram following, but really and truly, they were helping him get Instagram followers. You have to really deep it like that. No one gives a fuck about none of them girls there. They think that they're gonna get an Instagram following off of him for jumping on his live, when really and truly, they're boosting up his Instagram following. Yeah? Because the man them are going there to see what girls come on. Yeah? Entertainment. And there was a lot of girls in there as well. Yeah, if you don't watch Swarms' fucking 8 p.m. show or whatever, yeah, there was plenty of gal in the comment section rating the other gal in that. Yeah. So they're dumb. Any girls that jumped on Swarms' fucking live stream thinking that they're gonna get Instagram boost, they were sadly mistaken. All they're doing is boosting up Swarms' Instagram. There might be one or two girls that got a couple hundred followers or whatever, innit? Yeah, but by and large, yeah, we will know who benefited from that, yeah, and it weren't the gallon. Yeah. This is what the Instagram and the social media stage has got people doing now. Girls are fucking dancing half naked on the internet in front of people they don't know just to get social media followers. Yeah, but I bet you wouldn't do that. I bet they wouldn't do that for a fucking PhD. Yeah, I bet they wouldn't do that for no college degree or nothing like that, or sorry, university degree or nothing like that.